two, eh? Are ye a man and what?
No, sir. Although I'm a fool, there's a limit to my folly. Have a mother, old Bridget Maine, on a travel with us, for Elsie is a good girl. And we have come here to pick up some silver to buy an electric for her.
Harkee, my girl, your mother is ill.
Sorely ill, sir.
Needs good food and many things thou canst not buy.
Alas, it is too true.
Wouldst thou earn 100 crowns?
100 crowns? They might say quite much.
Then listen. A worthy but unhappy gentleman is to be beheaded in an hour on this very spot. For sufficient reasons he desires to marry before he dies, and he hath asked me to find him a wife. Wilt thou be that wife?
The wife of a man I've never seen.
For what look you, sir? I am concerned in this, for though I'm not yet wedded to Elsie Maynard, time works wonders, and there's no knowing what may be in store for us. Have we your worship's word for it that this gentleman will die today?
Nothing is more certain, I grieve to say.
And that the maiden will be allowed to depart the very instant the ceremony is at an end?
The very instant. I pledge my honour it shall be so.